When I woke up this morning, I couldn't find Mama or Hopi anywhere. I looked all over the house, but they were not here. Then the door opened up and they came in. They had been to town already. Man, they must have got up early. I asked them, "Why did you guys go to town without me?" And Mama said, "Well, yesterday, Hopi had a situation that she was wanting to rectify, and she asked for my help. So I took her to town. We got the money out of her piggy bank that she's been saving from her allowance, and we went to town." And Hopi said, "Yep, I bought you a surprise." I said, "What? You bought me a surprise? I love surprises." She said, "I know you do. So jump up on the couch and I'll give it to you." So I jumped up on the couch and she told me to now close your eyes. So I did. And when I opened my eyes, look what I found. Oh my goodness, I love Cheetos. They're like my very favorites. And Hopi's very favorites. They're our favorite snack in the whole world. Well, maybe after hot dogs and cheese and salami. But we love Cheetos. But I didn't understand. I said, "Why are you giving these to me, Hopi?" And Hopi told me, she said, "Gracie, I'm so sorry. I was so selfish. Remember that chip that fell on the floor? And I guarded it with my life?" And I said, "Yeah, I can't forget that. It's rule number 23, page 49. I will always remember that rule and that page number." And Hopi said, "I am so sorry. I didn't realize how selfish I was being. I don't even like potato chips." And after that happened, I lost my peace and I lost my joy. And I knew I needed to fix it. So I got you these Cheetos to say I'm sorry. Will you forgive me? And I told her, "Oh my goodness, yes, I'll forgive you. I love you. You're my sister." So now we're going to enjoy Cheetos. Yum, yum, yum. But I didn't quite understand why she got me two bags of Cheetos. So I asked her, and she did tell me, but she asked me not to say, because she wants to tell you that part herself.